Good pass forward. Well, the player goes down the box. The referee has no doubt whatsoever. Guilt written all over the face of Taj. Kyrol Farmi read that wonderfully well. Hafiz takes it. Oh, it's hit the crossbar. It's in. Malaysia have scored. He puts his hand up, asking for offside, but what he should be doing is putting his hand up in apology. Shaping up for the shot, decides to go wide. Surely now, indeed, it has gone in. A few yellow and black shirts to aim for. Oh, it's gone in! It's gone in! Malaysia have taken the lead. And somehow, well, Ahmad Fakhri has managed to give Malaysia the advantage once again. And that's it. The referee finally brings this game to an end. Malaysia have bravely hung on. And they claim remarkable and unlikely 3 points here in Yemen.